A while ago, I met an Iranian friend of mine, and he gave me this symbolic gift of 20,000 Iranian rial, which is 2,000 toman. I was surprised. So I asked him what was the worth of it and what can I buy with it, because it seemed a lot. You know what he said? He said that today I could buy maybe a match with it. These 2,000 Iranian tomans are worth like a toilet paper nowadays. All because of the radical Islamic regime that has destroyed Iran.